I was drowning.
I'm gonna get your meds.
They make me lethargic.
Mommy has to work late tonight, okay?
Whoa, don't
wait,
move.
Wait.
She alive? All this is happening because you're off your medications. The hallucinations, the violence.
A couple years ago, I was in a really serious car accident. I got amnesia from it. Kris has been really good about filling me in on the details of my life.
Somebody better tell me what the fuck is going on.
I need to understand how a veteran CIA officer allows any of this to happen.